I was just putting the stuff away from yesterday's little Snowfalls build and everything. Please go and watch that video. Okay, so hello everybody, welcome back to Golden Dragon Games. Today is day 8 of the Advent calendar and the second week running up to Christmas, so I hope everybody's getting excited because I know I am. And I hope everybody's been eating their chocolate in their advent calendars if they've had chocolate ones, because I love myself a bit of chocolate. I've got a lovely Lindora advent chocolate calendar. Just so nice. But anyway, let's get on with the episode. So, today, what are we doing? Well, I haven't got any more extra stuff planned with mods I got installed, so let's just get on with the tasks we gotta do. Morning, Terrence. Morning, Ruby. Good morning, Mr. Snow Golem. There's our lovely snow fort we built. There's the Christmas tree with millions of presents under it. There's our snowman. Here's some more decorations of trees. Morning, Harry. Morning, Angel. Whisper. What was that? Whispers to you. Stand here to fast travel to the Grinch's house! Stand where? Here? Okay, so we stand there to fast travel to the Grinch's house. Stand here to fast travel to the mountain. No, Mount No Holly? Said to you two. Oh, there's the stable where we rescued Ruby and Terrence from. So I thought we'd take a casual stroll instead of using the mini map because I felt like, well, we haven't actually walked to the advent calendar in a long time. It's just so nice, peaceful. Hardly anybody about. I'm getting massive lag spikes again. There's the post office. And also, let's stop off at the reindeer stables to say hello. So we haven't seen them in a couple episodes, have we now? Good morning, all of my reindeer who seem to have broken free from their lead. In. Okay. Right. Then obviously not going to listen to me, so let us went up the advent calendar steps to day 8. It is day 8, so I'm pretty sure. Day 6, day 7. Yeah, day 7 was the snowball. Day 8 is this. Oh, we'll be going up another floor tomorrow. Right. Let's go in. A crafting table. How peculiar. Let me get my big voice on. Everyone knows Santa loves cake, so help him out and get ready to bake. Task 8, find the ingredients for a cake around the area and make one. This will be your stocking filler. Okay, so the cake will be our stocking filler. So let us went and go and find the ingredients to make a cake. Now, if I look up in NEI cake, Oops-a-daisy. Not like that, it's a... Yeah, it's all. Two sugar, one egg, three wheat, three milk. Well, we've got sugar canes here. So, one, two... Sugar. Here. Egg, three wheat. We'll get some wheat from down here. And there's some chickens here that have laid some eggs. So that's one, two, three, four. There's some back at home base, or Harry and the other person, villager, has got a trade. Let's go and check them to see if they got the trade. If they haven't, check in house. If not, goodness knows. Harry, emerald, 12 arrows. Hmm? Strange trade, especially at Christmas. Yo. Okay. Brad. We're just gonna have to hope, I guess. Really hope we have got some. And I still don't get why we got a crafting table when we got plenty of crafting tables inside. Never mind. We'll just play. Sit down for decoration anyway. No. No. That is quite strange. There's a present in there. Christmas gift. Okay, just saying, I did not put this in there. I did not make this gift for myself. The only gift I did to myself was the golden sword. So I have no idea how that has ended up in there. Quite literally, that is quite spooky. Hopefully it's from Professor Green Tea and not some random stranger, because if it was, I would be totally freaked out. Could it be Professor Green? No, it can't be Professor Green Tea. He's not arriving till later. Can't be Ruby or Terrence. You know, pause. Snow Golem. Probably not. Like, you know, this is just getting strange. So, nothing in the top one, nothing in the bottom one. Put these back. Crafting table, where's it gone? There you are. So, recipe is 3 wheat on the bottom. Sugar, one egg. Oh yeah, I think he was gonna stay in there like the Tinker's Construct crafting tables. So maybe no. About 10 minutes away through this video to save us a long, tiring process. I will go and find 3 buckets. I'll get the milk on camera so you don't think I've cheated it in, and I'll be back. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I have got 3 buckets. Now, let's, just get the milk. 1, 2, and 3. Thank you very much. went back to the house, I shall teleport A, and that's good. Then three buckets, a one egg, two sugar, and three wheat, and one cake. I'll put the buckets in here. Sound of the background music and possibly being able to hear the sound of the minecarts, and with Terrence and Ruby, our snowman right outside this window, and also Mr. Snowgirl, which is his temporary name still. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a favourite, share, like, and also remember to subscribe for awesome content and all. So until next time, stay golden, stay frosty, wrap up warm, it's winter, you know, and Pisces.